गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड मॉर्निंग, हेलो एंड हाउ आर यू? अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग आई से गुड मॉर्निंग, हेलो एंड हाउ आर यू? गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू आर डूइंग वेल. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न
इंग्लिश. सर्कल द लेटर बिगनिंग विद द साउंड. Number work, write number name 3. EVS introduction of community helpers. Rhyme community helpers.
Hello children, welcome back. In today's session, we'll be doing a fun activity. Take out your third term spiral book. Children, this is your worksheet page, page number 18. Take out this page. Dear parents, please write the date in the given box for your child. This is your classwork worksheet, and if you enjoy doing it, you can do your homework worksheet too, or else do it later on. Let's see the heading. Circle the letter beginning with same sound. Okay. So we are going to circle the letter which begins with the same sound of the picture. Now can you all see what is it? It's a rabbit. Rabbit starts with which letter? Starts with letter R. So let's circle letter R. Yes. Now next picture. It's a flower. So flower starts with letter F. Is it letter F? No. Is it letter F? Yes. So let's circle it. What is the next image? It's a hat. Hat starts with letter H. So let's circle letter H. Now can you all see what is it? It's a well. Well starts with which letter? Starts with letter W. Let's circle W. Now what is the next picture? It's a sun. Sun starts with which letter? It starts with letter S. Is it letter S? No. Is it letter S? Yes. So let's circle it. Now can you all see it's an umbrella? Umbrella starts with letter U. So let's circle U. Now next is pot. Pot starts with which letter? It starts with letter P. So let's circle P. Now what is it? It's a zip. Zip starts with letter Z. Is it letter Z? No. Is it letter Z? Yes. So let's circle it. What is it? Xmas tree. Xmas tree starts with letter X. Is it letter X? No. Is it letter X? Yes. Let's circle it. Now what is it? It's an orange. Orange starts with letter O. Let's circle it. What is it? It's a quill. Quill starts with letter Q. Let's circle it. What is it? It's a tree. Tree starts with letter T. Is it letter T? No. Is it letter T? Yes. Let's circle it. Yes, children. It was fun and it was an enjoyable activity. Hope you will enjoy. Thank you everyone. See you all in the next session. Till then, stay safe, stay happy.
Good morning, my dear lovely children. Children, today we'll learn how to write number name for number 3. Number 3. tea. T H R E E T H R E E 3 T H R E E 3 Number 3 Number name for 3 Children, now we'll write number name of 3 in notebook. On the top left side, write today's rain, date. Children, now we'll write number name of 3 in notebook. On the top left side, write today's date. 3 Now spelling of 3 T H R E E 3 T H R E E 3 T H R E E 3 Always say and write T H R E E Children, please write at least 10 times 3 Thank you very much, children. Have a good day. Take care. Bye-bye.
Good morning, children. Welcome back. In today's session, we'll be learning a new topic in EVS. Are you all excited and ready? Let's see today which topic we are going to learn. Children, today we'll be learning about community helpers. Who are community helpers? Do you know? They are people who work in the community for its overall well-being. They do jobs that help you and me go about a day without any disruptions. What do community helpers do? They help us in making our jobs done easily. Yes, community helpers are people who make our jobs easy. They are skilled in one or the other profession. So let's learn about different community helpers. Can you all see? And guess who is he? He's a policeman. So first community helper we are learning about policeman. Who is a policeman? Do you all know? Policeman helps good and peace-loving citizens. Policeman helps us. How? He protects us from bad people like thieves. Okay? So, policeman protects us from bad people. Yes. What is he called as? He's a policeman. Children, have you all guessed? Who is he? He is a traffic policeman. How do they help us? Traffic police are trained to control the traffic. They control and manage the traffic at the road junction and crossings. When you go out with your parents, you can see on the roads and at the junctions, policemen, traffic police are standing and helping the citizens in following the rules and obeying the regulations. Traffic policeman, fireman. Who is he? Fireman. They are people whose job is to put out fires and rescue people. They drive a vehicle called a fire engine or a fire truck. So these people rescue us when we are in danger. They put off the fire. He is called as fireman. Children, tell me, who is he? You all know him. We all visit him for our regular checkups. Yes, he is a doctor. The doctor has a noble profession. A doctor's duty is to treat sick and injured people. The doctor in this profession, one must have an intention of serving humanity. So, who is he? He is a doctor. They help us, they give us medicine. They treat the sick people. So, whenever we are ill, we are not feeling well, we visit doctor. What can you see in the image? You can see a teacher. Yes. What does the teacher do? Teacher teaches. Yes. Teacher play a significant role in our lives. Teachers, they are the ones who are not only impart education, knowledge, but also help in building our character and shaping our personality. So, we owe many things to our teachers. Teacher teaches us many things to differentiate between good and bad, right and wrong. Teacher. What can you see in this image? There's a school bus and a person driving the bus is called as driver. Yes? In our school, we have school buses and drivers too. What do they do? A person who drives a vehicle is called as driver. They help us from reaching one place to the other. A good driver is the one who understands that all the road users have a responsibility to obey the law and rules of the road. So who is he? He is a driver. Children, let's quickly revise community helpers which are given in our spiral book, page number 9. Let's read the heading, community helpers. Policeman, policeman, traffic policeman, fireman, fireman, doctor, doctor, teacher, teacher, and driver, driver. Thank you everyone. Hope you have understood community helpers. See you all in the next session. Till then, be happy, stay safe.
Good morning my dear lovely children. Welcome to Springfield School Masa Time. Children, today's rhyme is about community helpers. The doctor keeps us well, the doctor keeps us well. Hey ho, what do you know? The doctor keeps us well. The farmer sows the field, the farmer sows the field. Hey ho, what do you know? The farmer sows the field. The teacher teaches the kids, the teacher teaches the kids. Hey ho, what do you know? the teacher teach the kids. The fireman puts out fire, the fireman puts out fire. Hey ho, what do you know? The fireman puts out fire. The policeman keeps us safe, the policeman keeps us safe. Hey ho, what do you know? The policeman keeps us safe. Thank you very much, children. I hope you all enjoyed this rhyme. See you in the next session. Take care. Bye-bye.
Thank you. See you again. Bye.